You're the spark that starts the fire. But tell me, do you feel the same? So give me one more shot tonight.
Extracurricular to do.
Or to be a part of.
My favorite thing to do is to sing and to be in a choir. It's fun, stay after school and rehearse and do performances for the school and anyone who wants to join and come and see.
What's your favorite?
My favorite subject would probably have to be English. Reading has been my favorite thing to do ever since I was little, and you can normally always find me with a book in my hand, and in English class we're always reading something or going over something, so I just really enjoy it.
Miss Bailey, she's my English teacher because she's really funny.
Oh, who's my favorite teacher? Man. It would probably be a tie between Miss Bailey, my English teacher. She's very funny and she's always makes me laugh, and probably my academic decathlon teacher, Mr. Lacone. I've had him for 3 years now, and he's something else. He just always, any teacher really that can make me laugh is, I could probably in the running for my favorite teacher.
What's your favorite subject?
My favorite subject is history, because it's really interesting. My favorite thing is musical, because everyone in the whole school gets together and works as a group, and you get to meet a lot of new people, and it's just a lot of fun.
My favorite activity would be orchestra, because I like playing music and I play the cello. It's really fun.
Chasing the clouds.
hammer. I'm gonna go right up to rest.
No, Mason.